Without further ado, apotheosis, epidemic poetry, rap game boulevard, righteousness as prescribed, giving all minds elevation, building light versus death, Jesus, the microphone bounty hunter, y'all, poem entitled Warning, you're about to enter the light, part two. Since me, myself, and I was always lonely, but never alone, mentally tied, tried using writing utensils like knives to commit poetry suicide, meaning one day I got dressed and finally went outside, closed the door of the box behind me, woke up the spirit within myself and was surprised. Behold, what I saw and heard on TV didn't mirror what me, myself, and I was seeing with our own two eyes. Came to my senses and realized, as a young black male living in the American demise, in the ghetto with 10 toes planted firmly down to survive, that I was lucky to be alive. So in these trumped up days and times, told my two lady friends, it's Israelite ride or die time, and they had to decide. So we chose to live like the homeless on Information Street in an alley behind the Washington DC Freemason building, wearing business suits, but we was on the corner like poetic spies. And I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for my two companions that's always been by my side. Meaning when the spirit inside found for me, myself, and I two beautiful wives. Me proud, standing in front of the elders in the crowd. In honor of the Most High YAHWEH Elohim, only myself made vows. I reached deep down inside, spoke plural to both of my wives. Loyalty I give to you. May my words never leave no clues. For the everlasting life of poetry, I never forsake you. Spoke singular, told Queen Sexy Black Pen, this Hebrew crown is given to you. Therefore, I never put any poetic mic before you. Promise to write both our names on any open mic list. Give you a memorable Jewish kiss. My index finger on your clit. With my hands all over your body, these words I'ma eat. Whenever we're in between the poetic sheets, a parable meaning poetically to always think before you speak. Spoke Ebonics to Princess Patricia Paper, rulership of Rap Game Boulevard, I give you this seat. In the garden of wisdom by the river of life, I'ma always wash your feet. All over your body, I'ma let my passion leak whenever I'm in heat. Promise that I myself, me and Queen Sexy Black Pen, Israelite babies, will only come from in between your feet. A proverb meaning I am researching all information before I write the conspiracy type. Poems constructed in a holy white light, so listeners can see the American measurements of darkness, inhuman shift-changing demons, the wickedness in plain sight, the American presidency might. Trickery where the puppet master took all that was wrong and rewrote it down in 1947 scientifically and religiously, given to the believers as if it was right. Having humanity in the endless diameter of the American spiritual twilight, biblically meaning Christianity blindness of the Babylonian box of the fallen dark light, with a circumference locked down Catholic Vatican matrix type, meaning the Most High YAHWEH is your shepherd you shall not want while on earth looking for wealth. So in reality, we the people still, no matter where we live, took the walk of death
on a straight narrow path, trying to make the 48 laws of power turns right, but in life everything gone left. So what's the meaning of the fast lane? Living in Satan's falsified religious belief that bring forth spiritual death. Or joining America's invasion patriotic ways until other countries have nothing left. a nightmare known as the American Dream Pandora Box, where 33rd degree Egyptian spells are kept. Call the unknown society secret chambers of death, but in the Greek tongue,
meaning Jesus Christ, was really C.J. Borgia, the false image himself, by a Roman Christianity Catholic tactic, reincarnated, repackaged as the Babylonian sun god, Nimrod Osiris child Horus, the sun god himself, meaning in English, Madonna and child Sunday morning worship was of the beast who has the mark itself.